Okay, so yeah, that little box is a lab on a chip, which takes the entire processes of a blood lab and shrinks it down right onto the size of your thumb. And it can do multiple different processes in one test, and it can save space, it'll save time, it'll save cost, and it's very efficient. So my contribution was mixing. Every lab on a chip, the most important part is the mixing. So taking two different fluids and getting one fluid that is obviously a mixture of the both is the best as it possibly can. And my job was to mix these fluids in as small a space and in as short a time as possible, being while reducing the electric field and reducing the cost of the actual physical barriers in the channel. Yeah, so because of what I found doing my simulations and running tests in this 3D space, I got accepted to go to the ASME IMECE 2016 conference as a part of the Young Engineers Paper Contest in the Fluids Division. And I was picked in the top 5 worldwide to go to this competition. And it's a huge honor to go there. And I'm really excited. Oh, it's years down the road. This is part one of a many step process. So it'll hopefully keep your eyes peeled, but it'll be a little while.